Happy Holi, Happy Holi. The spring gods are blessing us with color. You may have seen flowers blossoming and lot of colors this weekend, last weekend. So renewal is the theme of the season, and let's begin this week's video. So welcome to the Spiritual Spiral Messages. I am Anuradha, and I will share general guidance for this week in this video. With the help of two flower cards and an animal spirit guides message. This week, the flowers are sharing their sweet, fragrant messages. They are not only around us, but also share and have unique qualities which they share with us. So flower essence uplift mood instantly, you may know that. And you may be using some essences already, as in perfume, ether and all. Also look for bark medicines if you have some emotional challenges. BACH, bark medicines. So let's begin the week's message with a deep gratitude for the flower kingdom. In the beginning of the week, Rosia Vinca or Sadabahar flower appears with a suggestion about healing. Basically forgiving and forgetting the past. This message is similar to Archangel Raphael's message. You have, or we all have witnessed the full moon yesterday, and this is a great time as the moon sheds its light. We can also uproot patterns or uproot from the root the patterns that are no longer serving us, and we are really, really want to be aligned with the nature. So ask for this flower, Sadabahar support. The flower says, all ailments and unhealthy patterns can be reversed, the flower is telling us. Breathe in the nature's energy with awareness. The middle of the week, we experience the after effects of full moon. Balancing the relationship may be top of our mind. Choose friends wisely. What does it mean? What does this flower say? It may mean that we need to schedule more time with groups that are aligned to our present frequencies. So automatically we will be balancing, or you know, working with the friends around us who are more aligned to our own energy systems at the moment. You may pause the video and go over this picture to just see and analyze your current, you know, friendships. End of the week, the crow steps in with its huge, big wisdom there. Crow is a messenger between human beings and other realms. If you see a crow or hear it's crowing, it may be delivering a personal message. Believe that it's a message for you. Act as if you understand the signs and symbols of the flowers and birds. And this I'm emphasizing, I want to repeat that, act as if you understand the signs. Because many say that I don't understand. No, you understand. Ask the question, if I see this crow, what is its message to me? The thought that immediately follows that question is your answer. So to summarize, this week there is an emphasis on personal inventory or personal pattern release, then looking at our friendships and alignment with our own multidimensional parts. So please comment if you like this video, or if there is a new age topic, please put in a comment. I will share my knowledge about the topic as a video, or may connect with you and discuss with you. Like and share this video and subscribe to this channel for regular updates. Thank you. Have a great week ahead.